Hey, listen, you made it to day two. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddie and his friends tend to become more active and progressive. It might be a good idea to peek those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place. And interestingly enough, Freddie himself doesn't come off stage very often. Freddie becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey. I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to use the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react, but not that you would be in danger. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the cartoon pirate code from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active as the camera is remained off for a long period of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. But anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.